Welcome back. I'm Melissa.
And I'm Sam.
And we're Full Metal Mel.
We just got done recording a very sludgy cover of The Cure's Just Like Heaven.
Yep.
I kind of sprung that on you last Sunday after we were done, or last Saturday after we were done recording, and I was editing, and I said, hey, learn this. Yeah. And I think I showed it to you maybe once or twice and then sent you off to your practice room.
Right, right. So you also told me to watch this video as well so I could try to play along to it. And it was a little tutorial and that helped. But I had to make lots of notes on my own and try to figure it out and go back and forth. And
yeah, I got really, really lazy on the teaching you side of it.
Be ready by next weekend.
Well, much to my surprise, about halfway through the week, I happened to be heading into the house to use the restroom. And I heard you playing the intro lead and lead parts. And I had kind of played around with it earlier in the week myself when I had decided to actually cover the song.
Right.
Once I heard you playing it, I went, oh, well, great. I won't even bother learning it. So I didn't. And had you do it. What was that like?
So it's a little nerve-wracking because during the week, I was just doing it for fun because, you know, it was part of the video and stuff. So I wasn't even planning on, you know, doing it in for our recording and stuff, but I just wanted to see if I would be able to do it, and so I practiced a little bit, and then I think it was yesterday you told me that I should just do it, so I did it.
Yes, as you'll see from the video, we didn't really do this as a live performance. We basically did a lot of overdubbing just because it was a lot easier. And this song's kind of a swing, and it was, there's a lot of moving parts for a fairly simple song. So we just did it right. We overdubbed everything and we played the rhythm part all together. That was pretty much live in the room.
Right.
But then after that, I just sat you down on a chair with some headphones and had you do the lead.
Right.
Let me not smash into anything here. Had you record it with, I think it took about 7 takes to get it. You were really, really nervous.
I was nervous, yeah. I probably could have kept trying again and again and again. But
yeah, we could have got, I mean, we could have shot for perfection, but that's not what this channel is about. It's about you learning to play guitar. And it's only been, you started playing, what, 6 months ago?
Yeah, it's been now 6 months, yep.
Yeah, so I mean, you did great. Nothing about that song is perfect in any way.
Right.
But it wasn't really meant to be, and I wanted to sludge it up anyway. You know, I didn't want to do like a faithful cover of anything, really. No, let's just make it our own and pour on the fuzz and the distortion.
Yeah.
And have some fun with it.
It is. And part of it is just working through the nerves, you know, even though you're nervous and, you know, you got a camera shining in your face that you can, you know, breathe and relax and just do it, you know. And
now, when I knew for sure that you'd be able to do it was yesterday we went to Sam Ash in Glendale so that we could play some guitars, so you could play some different guitars other than the ones that are here.
Yeah.
And the guys there are always really, really nice to me, and they'll let me play anything. So today or yesterday, we went there and we asked to play a couple of Les Pauls that we were curious about, and also a compound radius neck, because I explained to you what it was, but you never played one, and we don't have one. The easiest way to see if you're gonna like something is just go to a music store and try it. But it was the first time that you've went to a guitar store and sat down in front of an amp and played with all of the random strange people walking around the store as they're browsing. And you didn't seem overly nervous with that. I mean, you played probably 4 guitars, like 3 Les Pauls and a Jimmy Page signature Telecaster, and did fine. Had absolutely no problems whatsoever. He didn't seem nervous. That's when I knew that you would be able to, you'd be able to play this lead, no problem. You'll get it done.
Right. It surprised myself too. I think I even said that. I'm like, oh, I wasn't even that nervous playing. You know, I wasn't showing off for a crowd or anything, but I was just in my own little space and doing a little, you know, playing on the guitars, testing them out and stuff. And I'm like, it's okay.
Yeah. No, you didn't look nervous at all. You looked like you were having fun.
And it was fun. Yeah. And I'm glad, you know, I'm not holding myself back.
It's a lot of fun when you can go to a guitar store and know the guys and just yell across the room that you want to play. I want to play that Les Paul standard. Could you grab that for me? And they will run over and hand it to you, hand you a tuner and a cable. And I really do like the service.
They're great, yeah. They treat me, you know, the same way. And, you know.
Yeah, they don't treat you like a beginner at all.
Exactly. Like, what do you need? Do you want to try something else? And so I appreciate that.
Yeah, so that was a lot of fun.
It was.
That was going to the guitar store is a lot more fun now that you play.
Yeah.
Because it used to be me trying 15 guitars.
I'll just walk
and
around.
You walking around looking bored and wishing that I wasn't about to play half a wall full of guitars that we can't actually afford anyway. But I think that's it for this week. I hope everybody enjoys our cover of The Cure's Just Like Heaven.
Yes.
Like I said, when I picked the song, you know, I was actually a fan of The Cure growing up. You had to be in my high school if you ever wanted to have a girlfriend, basically, because every girl in my high school had posters of Robert Smith on every single wall in their room. You not so much, though.
No, so I did listen to them, but it was more through friends, you know, that I had.
Like you didn't own their albums.
No,
or anything.
No. I was.
What was the posters you had on your wall, sweetie?
I probably had some cats hanging in a tree saying, hang in there, you know. I hate Mondays with Garfield. It kind of took me a little while to blossom.
And that is why I love you.
Yep.
All right, so everybody have a fantastic week. Remember to like and subscribe. Hit the bell notification if you would. That would really help us out. And I hope you enjoy our slowed down sludgy virgin. Please don't enjoy our slowed down sludgy virgin. Please enjoy our version of The Cure's Just Like Heaven. Have a great week.
Bye.